We're going to the Nintendo Osaka today. You need to get a ticket next to the water fountain clock, which is at street level. It is on the 13th floor of the Daimaru department store. This is the second Nintendo store in Japan, and it just recently opened in November. Certain products are exclusively sold at this store. Super Mario! Nintendo is probably the most well-known Japanese brand in the world. All of us grew up with their games and characters. This jacket is so cute. Animal Crossing, Isabel, Timmy, and Tommy. I love them. Right next door is the Pokemon Center. I want that Pikachu! This is a character for the new game. These are new Pokemons. Charmander. Here is a popular manga anime series in Japan, Straw Hat Pirate, Magiwara. In the children's section, Christmas tree is decorated with Nintendo characters. It's super cute. Leaving Daimaru, we're at Osaka Station City. A huge Harry Potter bear. Super hungry after Pokemon hunting. Lots of people lining up for lunch. We're going to try conveyor belt sushi. There's no line up here, but it has a long name. We don't need to wait for food. It's just going to arrive on its own. This restaurant is from Hokkaido, which is known for its seafood. Scallops, shrimp, salmon are the best. It's conveyor belt sushi, and the rice is made by machine. The fish are put on top and served. Radish and daikon are having fun on the conveyor belt. We also sample the Hokkaido potatoes and fried chicken. This is our last day in Osaka. We preferred the older parts of the city, but we stayed in Umeda this time so that we could do day trips to go to nearby cities. It was more convenient. Next, we will be moving on to the old capital, Kyoto. Stay tuned! Thank you for watching! Matinee!